politicians to please come down and face this.
All these politicians have divided us. These terrorists, by doing something like this, see what's happened. We are all together. We have come as Mumbai today. We have come as someone from the north, someone from the south. We have come as Mumbai. We have come as India here.
This is a message to the terrorists. I want to give them the addresses of all the politicians so that they can go and bomb them and kill them and shoot them.
We Bhaiyas, we Catholics, everybody, non-Catholics, Muslims, Maharashtrians, all are together here. Politicians,
sab haram khor hai.
For a change, if you have no other shame, just say sorry, at least somebody.
Don't let anybody go to his house and burn them.
Mohammad Ali Jinnah, Pakistan ke neta ne ek baar kaha tha ki agar koi aapke गाल पर एक तमाचा मारता है तो उसे 10 तमाचे मारिए. हमें उन्हीं की भाषा में अब काम करना चाहिए. समय आ गया है कि हमें गांधी जी को भूल करके मोहम्मद अली जिन्ना को याद करना चाहिए.
High time we've tolerated Pakistan. Why not sanctions against Pakistan? Because it is also harboring terrorism, and it's high time we have tolerated them. It's now time to destroy them.
Pakistan ko dekhna to dekh liya ki itni power, itni yahan par log hai ki ghusenge do din ke andar Pakistan khali kar denge.
Sab politicians ko hata do, hum log darne wale hai nahi hai. Aur Pakistan pe attack kar do. Sab politician ko nikal do, pehle un pe attack karo.
Apan kiti vel apan Pakistan ki waad bagaychi. पाकिस्तान डेलिगेशन पाठवणार त्याची बोलणार गप्पे मारणार हे समझौता इतर बंद करायची ही इतर बंद करायची आणि वरच्या पब्लिक विसरले का परत सगळं चालू करायचं.
Chris, please come down here. Instead of writing on the email to people that our Marathi Manus have died. Who's dead? Indians.